take this guy shopping.
He needs some style.
You know, he could use some style, he could use some help. But in the end, I think it's gonna end up being like putting whipped cream on horse shit. It's still gonna be horse shit, but it might look a little bit more appetizing. My boy, Coach House. It's game day, and he's at Gillette Stadium, home of the Patriots. Check out what he's doing. Going on that 10-minute walk with the hip circle on.
Pretty cool.
So it's 18 eggs with diced ham, American cheese, cheddar cheese, Parmesan cheese, topped with pancetta.
They went to some freaking country.
Arrived.
And there was a lot of ladyboys there.
Take this guy shopping.
He needs some style.
You know, he could use some style, he could use some help. But in the end, I think it's gonna end up being like putting whipped cream on horse shit. It's still gonna be horse shit, but it might look a little bit more appetizing.
A lot of people are smaller than you, probably stronger than him.
No.
You never know where I'm from, man.
The guy just looked at Brian. We were about to go to the bathroom, and the guy just looked at him like, he wasn't trying to mean mug him, but he just couldn't figure it out. Just like looking him up and down and like, I don't compute. What is that thing walking past me?
You get that a lot? You get a lot of people confused?
I don't notice. I don't notice the looks as much anymore. I used to. I think probably Terry does.
Yeah.
I don't. You know, it's one of those things.
Sometimes
people don't normally see somebody so big walking around.
Right.
And so it's like an attraction, you know. You gotta embrace it. You have to embrace it.
Just part of who you are, right?
That's it. I think we have anything that fits in.
Anything that fits, yeah. Right. Okay, let's head this way.
I've lost some weight, so it's not easy to find stuff that fits. Oh. You can tell it, I'm like 4 years old when I write. I'm getting a scrunchie. Well, Brian didn't end up with anything, but I did. The rich get richer. Just got done at the mall with Brian Shaw going to Lululemon, and that was really cool to see him trying on all the different clothes. And his comment was, wow, this shit stretches really crazy. And it was able to stretch on his body, but was maybe too form-fitting, I'd say. Anyway, we're here at the new Super Training Gym, and we're about to go inside and kill some shit. Kaler and Brian are gonna do some deadlifting, and I did 10 sets of 10 the other day, some German volume training, and I knew it was a mistake. I told Smokey it was a mistake. I still let him talk me into it, and I'm really fucking sore. So all I can do today is I'm probably just gonna pull the sled and do some like lat work or something like that, and just make it look like I even lift. And then I'm just gonna tell you guys I have a streak of 170 days in a row going. Then after that, we're off to dinner.
Todd Abrams here, co-founder of Icon Meals, based out of Dallas, Texas. I had the pleasure to be here today in North Cal, Sacramento, with Mr. Mark Bell and ST. So for me, typically, I train a little bit differently today. We got to go through the paces on some deadlifts, some squats, work on mobility, things that I really suck at. So put me through that, as you can see, a little bit of put in work. But typically a day for me, wake up 3:45, so we train early, train fasted a lot differently than a lot of people. Go to the gym, just the only time we can get it in, so we'll do our thing, probably an hour in there. One, two body parts a day depending, a little bit of cardio, then we head off to the business. It's just a privilege to be out here, a privilege to be honored to come out and see what he's got, but also to just partake in the fun.
We gotta get the hell out of here, we gotta rush home. Todd's gotta get to his wife, they gotta get cleaned up and everything, and they're heading to SF with us. I gotta get myself all cleaned up. I gotta wash up Brian Shaw, which is gonna be really hard. I got a big brush and a giant, you guys already know I have a giant hose. We'll get them all cleaned up, and we're all heading to San Francisco for a very, very cool dinner and a really cool opportunity. We've raised money for pediatric cancer, and awesome. Tonight's a celebration of that, so really excited for that. Hope I don't get in trouble getting home too late and mess up all our plans.
Look, your box is in the back, so don't even try to talk to me right now about my box. My box is half gone.
Why are you so fat?
Are we gonna head out?
So we're not gonna talk about this box of Uncrustables? We're just not gonna ever really mention anything?
Is that not a normal thing? I mean,
you wanna know, what stoicism is? Like being stoic, you know what that means?
You heard of it before?
Are you really?
It's like you're never gonna hone in on the negative. You're just gonna kind of plow forward and focus in on the positive. And I've never seen a better example of it than right here, than on this Uncrustable. Look at the amount of ingredients. Just if you were to guess, how many ingredients do you think are on there?
It's certainly not bread, peanut butter, and jelly. Yeah, it doesn't stop at that.
What's their focus on the front? What's highlighted in blue on the front here? What's their main focus?
The protein.
Six grams
of high quality
way
protein.
Way to keep it positive, Uncrustable.
Yep. Not this list of ingredients. Nope.
Anyway, I still think you're fat.
Hey, brother. It's all good.
Hey, Carrie, what do you think of this hunk of man getting into those super tight clothes today?
I personally enjoyed it. At home, it's like the bigger and baggier shirt, the better, but I liked it.
It was a good change of pace?
Yeah, it was a good change of pace. Show off the hard work.
Hashtag too fat, hashtag so fat. The big man's a bad influence on me, so I'm going to put these Uncrustables in our giant sphincter van that we have here from our boys over at Urban BCN.
How's it going, sir?
we're finally here, and I noticed that my boy Jesse Burdick is in a tuxedo. I am so surprised that he got so dressed up for the occasion, but we're finally here. I'm really excited to enjoy some good food with some good friends. Today was an absolutely crazy day. Started out, my wife and I going on a walk at about 6 a.m. and we cooked up a lot of breakfast here and we enjoyed breakfast. Broke some bread here early in the morning and then we headed off to Lululemon, headed off to the mall where we took Mr. Brian Shaw, four-time World's Strongest Man champion, to the mall to shop at Lululemon. It sort of worked. I thought he looked very handsome. Had a great time, ended up hitting the gym after that. Got everybody some Uncrustables so they had some fuel. Had a great training session, then came back here, got washed up, then headed in the Sprinter van, and then headed out to the dinner that we went to. And it was epic. It was really cool. It was fun to try some strange and some different foods with some friends, and we just had an awesome time. So, as always, strength is never weakness. Weakness is never strength. Catch you guys later.